need more points from our claymores.
Oh, we're losing all the points.
Because everybody else had shitty taste.
I saw that. You are a pro.
Yeah.
Alright. I posted the description.
Jeremy,
I posted the description on the Steam profile.
That I can cap from?
Your what?
My spot that I can cap from.
Where are you?
Come over to me. I'm on the roof of C, sort of. Oh. At a point, sort of. Hi.
You can cap from there?
I can cap from here. Nice. I'm not moving. Squad order bonus as a claymore explodes.
Well, I'm just gonna have to join you. Oh, I fell.
What?
You're stuck in all squads.
Yeah, I'm stuck in a no man squad. You got a squad? That'd be ideal. Love,
it doesn't go as well as you'd expect, because you'd expect it to not work, and it worked.
Sweet.
I have made it as now hotel squad.
I'm gonna whip out my silenced weapon and pew people.
I am going to go solve the first aid box.
What handgun do you have right now?
What?
What handgun do you have right now?
P226.
I have the greatest handgun in the world.
Oh, I may have crashed.
Let's watch Kiki's Slippery Streets.
We just got a grenade thrown at us.
Yo, I'm gonna put that smoke on top of us.
Let's watch the first episode of season 2 of Sick and Blazer.
God damn it, I did crash.
I'm going blind. Take off.
We found out last night that they made a second season of Sick and No Quasar.
Behind us.
He was.
Oh boy, I don't even remember watching that.
Yeah, the breastfeeding one.
Breastfeeding anime.
Oh, they. Really? It was that popular?
Apparently.
Apparently. A lot of people are
missing.
They're coming over from the east side, across that beam.
Watch out.
Not for long.
Right, up there.
I see him, he doesn't see me yet.
Oh, there's a guy with a rocket launcher on the side. Watch out.
Oh god, he hit me with an RGO impact.
I'm gonna climb up there. This is a terrible
welcome
idea.
I acted as ablative armor for you, you dick.
Hold on.
Go! Oh god, I got killed from
us.
Yeah, what were we saying?
He has a...
I can't believe you tried to throw that impact.
We're not gonna watch this.
I didn't throw an impact, I threw a smoke.
I got this.
No, someone else spawned on us and did.
Just watch the first, like, 30 seconds of it.
Alright.
Oh, that's on me.
Oh shit, this is the...
Joe, did I ever show you the picture that had the one spam quote about guerrilla warfare and a picture of the L-85 from Upote on it?
No.
I should probably send that to you.
It's please send me the misspelled guerrilla.
It's that thing. Like, so yes, it is the guerrilla war. Do you not know about the guerrilla warfare spam thing?
No. Opposed to the chimpanzee war?
Oh, hold on, I need to get it then.
Objective Delta is no longer under our control. Hostile machine gunner, do rest of your position.
I like how we have a full squad by A and no one's captain. I think it's A.
Yeah, fuck it.
Really?
Really.
Oh, what? I got killed by a...
That guy camping in the corner. That killed me.
It doesn't show that for me, it shows a dirt bike.
I'm trying to rejoin. Yep, my Peter's being a butt.
Any shotgun that can't hit at hip fire at that close of a range is a piece of shit. Why do you do this to me, Utz?
The Utz is amazing. You shut the fuck up.
Oh, they're all sitting in that building. Oh, that sucks.
Nah, nigga, you the fag.
Nah, nigga, you the fag.
Objective Charlie has been lost.
Oh shit, we have to get Handauer insurgency.
I already have
it. Oh, disregard.
Enemy machine gunner west of your location.
How about the Humble Bundle one?
That's how
three people
own it. I own it just because I own it. Because it's a good game.
Did you go find that Colonial Marines key yet?
No, I'm Joe sent me one, but I'm not so sure about my internet. Fuck.
Nah, nigga. You the Time Lord.
You the fag.
Now go get some shit.
That dude's sitting right there.
All right, thanks. Go.
Don't say anything like that about my butt.
You have a very nice butt, Joe.
Oh, thank you.
You have a nice ass.
Bye,
me the
oh, someone's following me in.
Ba 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 ba, big Sean. Boy, how big is that? I'm not gonna poop on you, I'm gonna poop into your ass.
So,
what?
Maps?
What?
Those are all terrible maps. Silk Road.
Silk Road.
Some sort of poop suppository?
Yeah, Silk Road.
Yeah, look at all those Silk Road votes.
We're goons.
They're all in here, screen, so they're all in this building. Let's decide
what map we wanna play.
We gotta jam this shit.
Jams it in.
So we're not watching anything? Joining out.
I cleared them all out.
There's still guys.
Enemy vehicle due west of your cover.
God. There's six of you in there. Actually, there's probably more than six. I just have six of you on my friends list.
No, there was a quad bike in the way of me, or there was a bike in the way of me getting in the door.
I just landed on those guys and stopped them all.
Them.
Oh, that's an enemy.
Oh boy.
Hey Jeremy, why aren't you wearing your DBB 12 Master Dog tag?
I don't know. What dog tag am I wearing?
The joke is that the DBB 12 doesn't have one, and I'm being an asshole, because fuck you.
Oh.
You mean the Dow 12?
It's the only primary weapon in the game that doesn't have a mastery dog tag for dice.
I thought that was a Dow 12.
Oh,
nope, Dow 12 has one.
Really?
It's DVB. Both Jeremy and I know this because both Jeremy and I have the requisite kills to unlock it if it were to exist.
Please, I have like 5 times that.
The DVB is
25 times that, actually.
I like the DVB 12.
The DBP like 12 is my preferred comedy shotgun because it's getting frags. We're getting mortared on this roof.
Freaking 11 rounds and it has a magazine, so I can run up a hallway and just kill everyone. Which is awesome.
I don't know, man, Jeremy. That Hawk is pretty good.
The Hawk doesn't shoot fast enough for me.
Hawk is pretty good if you can aim. It's not a trap, I actually ironically love the Hawk.
The Hawk's alright, yeah. I'm not saying it's bad. I'm just saying, like, you know, I'd rather fire a shot every half a second rather than every 3 seconds.
I like the Hawk and I like the Utz. Those are my two favorite shotguns. They're the best.
I'm a fan of the Utz. I use it every once in a while. My big favorite pump is the 870 because 870.
I'm a leader on Goons BF and Hawk kills, it just hasn't updated yet, I don't think.
Because no one else wants to use it.
Well, everybody else is a big dumb jerk.
I'd try using it.
Yeah.
This guy double killed by firing through someone and hitting the guy behind him.
Come on, come up the smoky hallway. Do it. You know you want to.
Come on.
Did you do what I do and throw down smoke on top of your claymore?
No, I'm just throwing down smoke down a hallway, and whenever they come up the hallway, I can see their name before they can see me. So I just fire.
Yo, dog. You combine your smokes with claymores, and then you laugh.
Jeremy.
That's true.
Or you can do claymores with decoys.
We need to...
Oh yeah, decoys are in the game now.
We need to play some more Thunder against Jeremy.
It was fun, we should.
Well, they added American tanks.
They did? Why didn't you tell me about this?
Well,
it was a big, obvious update on the front page of Steam.
Yeah. Well, I don't read Steam.
They added American tanks and they called it the Steam Generals update. Get it?
Balls of steel!
Get it? Cause tanks are made of steel and all the American tanks named after generals.
Tanks are made of writing paper if you're in Japan.
Wait, I wanted to spawn at D. Why did I spawn at A? Or halfway? That's
trans
dumb.
Tank gendered?
Yes.
I want to defend my bus station.
I really want to see if the if the M3 Lee has both of its guns using it.
No, actually, in that game, the Lee will be able to trade most of the, German and Russian animals.
Most of the ladies.
I don't care if we get shit, I just want to see if they're smart enough to make that a thing instead of fucking shitlords over it. And, what the hell do they call themselves? World of Tanks people?
Obsidian.
He's talking about wargaming.
Yes,
I'm kidding. I'm just making shit up. I coach my entertainment.
No. Strange off, no!
You know, wargaming may not be able to get the turret forward, but at least you're smart enough to put reward German tanks against T-34s for game balance.
Well, the American tree's gotta be. Like the M3 Lee, like a few light tanks.
Early tier, it's the M3 Storm Lee and something else. You know, maybe an early for sure.
And then Longstreet? Is it Longstreet?
The rest of the tree, probably.
American tier 1's gonna be worse than German tier 1.
The rest of the tree's gotta be just like all Shermans and like Pershing.
Thing is, I don't know.
Well, War Thunder has far fewer experimental tanks than
Yeah, no, I was just thinking the best way to recreate the American tanker experience is to give you extra small American tanks.
That actually, that'd be interesting, because some tanks do have multiple.
See, Brian, I need you off the gun!
The, American Tank Ace, I can't remember his name off the top of my head, was actually infamous for doing that raid, give a tank shot out from under him, in his group.
No.
The only American tank case we know is cool. The rest of them are all German.
Yeah, there's one tank case.
That guy with the machine gun is working on.
What guy?
What guy?
The machine gun.
He just got taken down.
That's the joke. This is a bad map for the ITV. I don't know why there's not an MRAP. The MRAP would be so much better, because its guns has better angles, and it's armored.
There's still two on D. One's by the dumpster
there,
that's
there's,
out.
There's three more running towards it.
The light armored vehicle, or the light dune buggy vehicle, whatever you want to call it, it's actually pretty fun to drive through the alleyways.
It's almost like they... It's almost like they criminally underutilized the MRAP.
Jeremy,
I watched War Thunder. And it says, attention, according to intelligence, two battle button has moved.
My two battle button has moved?
Yeah, the two battle button has moved. It's now up here, instead of down here. I just want to look at the red.
They're stealing our bus station. We gotta go take it back.
I gotta go home for a new year.
Oh god, you can get a grant if you have the American bundle.
American Bundaroo. I probably have the American bundle.
Definitely doubt it.
American bundle for what game?
What? Knifing is terrible.
Did you just try and stab someone and get countered?
No, he stabbed me, and I hit F right as the counter thing came up, and he punched me in the face.
Well, yeah, because you're being a jerk, you deserve to punch the best. Well.
The bottom of the light tanks for the Americans is the M41 Walker Bulldog.
Rawr.
God, if you could see my fucking cat right now, she's being the most adorable thing on the planet.
Well, I can. Look up that camera.
You should see my camera
now.
It's pretty dead.
Revive! God.
Revive! I'm dead. Everybody's dead.
It's just like Handower's cats.
The high tier medium tanks are patents.
That makes sense.
They call the M4A3E8 the M4A376W HVSS Sherman.
Excuse me. Jeremy, take your Jimmy John. God damn
it. No.
Suck it down.
Well, the E8 had HVSS suspension, and that's why
running.
Because it grew better.
Easy, it's a Gundam. Get it right.
What are we...
You're a Gundam.
I want to go take C.
I wish I was a Gundam.
The
Handower, what's the worst Gundam?
The
Windmill Gundam. Fucking doesn't make sense. Why would you make a Gundam that grinds wheat?
The heavy American tank tree starts with the M4A3 with a 5mm gun, and then goes into the M6A1. The M4A3E2, which is a jump. And then an E2 with a 76mm gun. M's with the M3.
They're taking our bus station.
We win.
We're closer to victory.
My bus station.
Victory Gundam is also pretty shit. Just saying.
How else am I gonna catch the 12-8 AM jitney to Trainsville?
To Chutney?
The jitney. The jitney!
Yeah, because we have enough people to just go fuck your shitty choice of map. It's our map.
Handower, did Liechtenstein have a Gundam? And what Gundam was it called?
I don't think it did because it was so small. No, because if you look at the behind, you can see like Wing Gundam and all the other ones on the rockets when they take off to space.
My favorite G Gundam is Fitty.
My favorite G Gundam is Sword Scream.
G-Unit Gundam.
I'm so sad that nobody's talking in the Ohio thread anymore.
Because Ohio sucks.
They all killed themselves.
Yeah.
Damn right it does.
Ohio does suck, and that's why the Ohio thread is great.
They all moved to the Michigan thread.
Yes.
We should make a Southern New York thread.
Did the Ohio thread have the dick floating down the Ohio River?
It's funny because people in New Jersey think that we live in upstate New York.
Yeah, people in New York think we live in upstate New York.
No, not in the city.
Anyone who's not in the city, anyone in the city thinks we live in upstate New York.